You are gonna absolutely love this aubergine and olive stew. It's such a hearty, wholesome dish. It's so warming and comforting, and adding in the truffle mash just makes it extra special. Here is how I make it. So first up, I'm going to slice my aubergines and I'm gonna sauté them with some garlic and some red onion. Once they're slightly braised, I am gonna add in the rest of my ingredients to include capers, olives, red wine vinegar. And in the meantime, I'm gonna make my mash. And the key thing here is add lots and lots of gorgeous truffle oil. It just adds such a rich, hearty flavor to the whole thing. To finish this off, I'm gonna add some of the Frontier Foods roasted red peppers, which add a gorgeous sort of a smoky flavor and also some really, really beautiful color.